Philadelphia police released photos of a dirt bike rider wanted in connection to a deadly shooting last night. Police need your help to find this suspect. They say he was involved in the shooting death of 37-year-old man who was sitting in his car at 52nd and Girard. It happened around 6:30 last night. If you have any information, please call police.